Welcome back, gamers. I'm MadMac, and this is episode 21 of our playthrough of Dave the Diver. As always, if you're enjoying this series, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. With that, let's jump back into the great deep blue. Alright, so in theory, everything has been taken care of. Can I buy... Can't buy the ones I want. That's fine. Tracker's rifle. Correct. Okay, we'll move the storyline along. And then we'll do a little bit of fishing afterwards. But we know how well that went over, so let's not be greedy. So, first things first, we'll talk to Mama. Mama? Yeah. There you go. That'd be good. Sure. Some free cash. I just gotta start cooking food for me. Let's hope it's some decent food, because those sharks kick our butts. Quick check. Gotta hit the board. Gotta talk to the sushi guy. Sushi guy? Seaweed guy? One of the two. Okay, we'll take that mission. How am I missing a foot? Oh, because I found the foot and then died. Okay. Those are set. Guy up here. Nice of you. That is strange. Okay. Okay, gotta talk to Basho about a dish. Can you do anything for me yet? Okay, not yet. Soon, oh soon, I will have new mighty weapons. Okay, we gotta make sure we take the correct mirror. We've made that mistake before, and not again. Because I believe... up here. And this takes me to over here. Oops, into the wall. And there we go. All right. Ow? What hit me? I'm confused. Oh. Jellyfish. Okay, it's not gonna let me. Yes, I get what you're saying. Pop goes the weasel. Yay! Down we go. Nice. Where we go down? Yoink! Vampire squid. Interesting. Alright, well, that's the good news. Let's go down. Yeah, okay, so we gotta take a photo first. Yeah, we wanna put you to sleep. How about you? Well, you could survive a hit. Out of bullets. There's more bullets here. I'm gonna waste the bullets on them. X to defrost first. Should be nice and clear now. No! Gotta do the whole thing again. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see Mr. Fish. Missed him off. Kill him. No, didn't kill him. Just pissed him off. Doesn't want to go to sleep. Now it does. Okay, I'm taking photos. Your region. Oh, joy. Puzzle time. Okay. Yeah, divine fruit. Is there anything around that? Let's unfreeze. Not really. Ah. Wait, is this not an unfreeze zone? Okay. So I've got to unfreeze that. And then I've got to unfreeze that. Okay, so first we start putting this in here. Starts up the laser. Shoots it down. quickly get this one, seeing how we're here. Zap. Okay, we melt that. Do this. And I'm getting my gold thing this time. Okay, so far so good. Start smelting that. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. Fill up on ammo. Okay. Another photo. First things first. Sleep. Okay, any other things we have to worry about? Alright, well, while we're here, because you're a quick one. And we got lots of air here, so. Okay. Wipe off the lens. Excellent. Nothing else here. We shall. Nope, we got lots of air. We can always come back here if we need it. Another puzzle. So we got ammo. So it looks like there's only. Looks like there's anywhere else that needs to be defrosted. See you in a sec. Melty. Okay, well, that's the good news. We're gonna get this because better to have a lot of not enough. Second check, make sure there's not something else that could be defrosted. Alright, and rotate. Here that needs to be thawed out. I guess there's other ways? No, I don't think there's another way you could have done this. Alright. So far, so good. Okay, so I gotta hit the This is going to be bad. Well, of course. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I foresee us having to fight him again later. We woke him up. Of course it is. Okay, gotta swim. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Watch out for things breaking. Okay, stay low. Stay low. It's battle frogs all over again. Crusadist. Yeah, what are you doing? Divine fruit, okay. Okay. Hit it. Okay, how many times? Gonna have to do more times than that. Oh dear. There's a problem. Swing and a miss. Time to go. Quick, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Of course it's a wix. Of course. Yep. Run, Dave, run. Run, Dave, run. Oh. So far, it's Battletoads all over again. Come on, how far down do I have to go? I don't think my suit can take this damage. Yeah, I'm running out of air. Oh! Okay. He's still coming. I really hope he squished himself. Okay, really wish I had some oxygen. Yeah, he's up and moving. Gotta do this perfectly. Yes, exit, 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 exit. Almost there, almost there. Come on, come on, come on. No grabbing. Uh oh, he got me with that one. Let go, let go, let go, let go, let go, let go, let go. Oh. How far do I have to go back? Please don't be like Battletoads. Okay. Excellent. E. A. Okay, made it. Das was close. Seriously, we are not done yet. Okay. Pull down the stones. Come on. Drink. Ooh, someone saved me. Okay. Finally stopped. That was close. I think I peed myself a little bit. Hey! You're not so useless after all. Uh-huh. Yeah, you did save me this time. Yeah. You pull that lever. It's gonna grab him. Krill went up his nose. He's evil. Calling it now, people. He's gonna be our ultimate villain. Dangerous. Yep. We can try. Oh, really? We're farming, now we're tailoring too? Okay. We'll give it a try. Made some money. Now. We're not going up yet. Got two things we gotta do. One. We have the money to see if we can win that card game to get that beluga whistle back. And two, we've got to drop off a seahorse. Because I do believe he is a level 5 seahorse. Maybe earn some extra cash while we're here. So, seeing how we're here, we're going to do those two things. Quick trip to try and get a couple of decent hauls with the sorry, I need to go in here. First things first, we'll talk to you. Register. Hire. Okay. Race. Combined. Okay. Great on the obstacles. You know what? No skin off our teeth for trying. Okay, well, so far he's just whooping everyone. Easy money. Okay. Max speed and his nitro is up. Give him a go. Come on, baby. Oh yeah, this was the right move. just blasting through the competition. Very nice. Some more money. Excellent. Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see if we can win this. Card memory game. Okay. He goes first. Stingray, seahorse. Crab. Big fish. Crab. Okay, we know where those are. Yeah. Oh, we know there. That one is too. Oh, drat. Wasn't. No. You're gonna penalize me for that one. Oof. Okay, we get that one. To the right. Nope. So far, so good. No, I haven't seen that guy yet. But we've seen the crab. Rats, okay. Crab there. Okay. Fat fish is to the right. I'm not incorrect. Ooh. With the sneak and the win. Yay. It's money. A lot better at that this time. Yeah. Yeah, I hurt my pride. Give me the whistle. Thank you. There you go. Okay. Okay. That's kind of cool. Okay, is there... There's nothing here I need to do. Why not? That's what it's like. Hello? Oh, nice. Get some decent speed. Dismount the beluga. Thank you, buddy. All right. Let's do some fishing. Sleepy. Everyone gets a shot. or two. Nope, we'll take that. Try a second shot on you. Excellent. Get rid of this. Not interested in damage. Shot. Yay, sleepy. Got here. Got a rock. Not gonna help us much. Okay, I really want to catch something big. Send home. Over here. Come on. Come on out. Come on. There you are. And into the pot you go. Uh-huh. Not falling for you again. We do need, because we want our diamonds. Yeah. Set him off, jump and bite. Oof. At a momentary, like. No poisonous sniper rifle. Bow two. Don't need that. Oh wait, did I? I may have not packed the right amulet. That could be a problem. Alright, come on. Three big ones. Three big boys. Oh, we're looking for it. There's like no jellyfish around, which is really weird. Okay, any big fish here? Nope. Not interested in that. We'll take that though. Extra options. Hey, look, there's some jellyfish. Go to sleep, buddy. Sleep. Greed. Better to have it and not need it, than need it and not have it. Go away. Just go to sleep or something. Please? Please go to sleep? Seriously. Just wanted the oxygen, man. Don't need a lot of your kind. Already maxed out. In fact, you're gonna start being a profit source pretty soon. Okay, around. If that was just a big loop, we'll be angry. Yep, big loop. I would just like to get out of here. Yes, here, go. Yes, leave. It's a good time, yes. I go with my leaving. There we go. Alright, so usually means there's a split here. Go this way for a sec. No, neither of these are gonna work. They just loop back to where we were, so this should get us out. Hello? Hello? Anything big and hungry here? Looking for an upgrade. Nope. Okay. Nice big circle. I'll not run across any of the big boys. Spoke too soon. And thank you. We'll collect you, thank you very much. You make good eating. And we're through. Alright. Next candidate for the spaceship. And up you go. Thanks for flying with Airline Mac. So far, so good. Just have to make sure my greed doesn't get the better of me. We're just looking for one more big fish to send home. Well, hello, pretty. Diamonds and opals this time. Nice. Okay, what I would like is an exit to the top level just above me. This guy is completely... Okay, that's all good. Decent on the ammo. Up. You know what? We don't want to waste ammo. Fall asleep. Thank you. not really all that interested in you anyway. Okay. First big boy we see, we send him home. Come on. Technically a big boy. We don't see anything else. And that's dinner. Yeah, okay, we just want to get out of here now. Hey, how about you don't? Is there an exit over here? Yeah. Oxygen. Come on, it's somewhere. There we go. Because we are not taking chances this time. Keep you. Nice. Lots of interesting good meat. Excellent. How about now? You're selling the no, you're still not selling the things I want. However, three of those will do nicely. Excellent. Right, I need to talk to you. But. Yeah, okay, but. You're. Maybe I have to talk to Duff? All good here. Check the fishing village. Looks like we're in a good place. Back to the boat. Those are the only things I can upgrade. Cooking star. Make sure I put my legs on things. Eye diver. Can't do that yet. Not gonna worry about that. Okay, so I've got 2 days for the event. Need to do some fishing. Little scary. Just a little. All right. Looking for those needle node buggers. Jellyfish, parrotfish, ugly ass shark that always has a problem. Oh, this is not good. We're just gonna send you straight home. That shark always gives me a problem. I really need to find oxygen. Come on, oxygen, oxygen, oxygen. It's the fish I want. I need some oxygen. Oh, there. Okay. That was a close one. Okay. Where'd the nose go? It was down here somewhere. There he is. What type of shark are you? That's it. Fish number two. Those sharks, I definitely need the better equipment. They just do stupid amounts of damage to me. They bite me, sir. It's not good. Turn that into scrap. I really don't want to run into another one of those. They don't. Okay. A little bit of bobs. Looking for an upgrade. Better than nothing. There we go. That's my three. Anything after this? Yeah, we're not taking you. We kill you, but we're not taking you. Unless you happen to fall asleep. Even then. We'll probably still kill you. Come stop. Bother me, fishy. Go fishy somewhere else. I live in fear of those damn sharks. Nine fish. Everybody chilling over in the center. That's good. Center chillin'. Well, actually. Well, that wasn't what I meant to do. Seriously? not doing that. I want to get below all this junk. Oh, I still need a foot. Right. That is not a foot. That is a defeatist attitude. Oh, hello, Mr. Hammerhead. Look around, see what the situation is. Looking for an upgrade. Not useful. Seriously, Mr. Hammerhead? You need to go away. Okay, there's usually some ammo down here. I would like, there we go, to get some Hammerhead in my diet. Dead Hammerhead. Dinner is served. Come down here. Stock up on some of you guys. Source. Hey, buddy. But don't you want to come home with me? We can be friends. Seriously? You know what? We're not friends. You waste my time and my money. Get through this area a little quicker. Jellyfish in there? Ow. Doesn't look like it. Ammo? Ammo would be nice. Ammo. Looking for ammo. Great that that's switched charge, but that doesn't help me. Ammo, 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 upgrade. Poison, useless. ammunition. Curry block. Interesting. Ammo? Come on. No ammo. Still looking for a foot. Okay, are we pushing it? That is the eternal question. Poison harpoon. Get me anywhere. Convert you into poop. Yeah, no bitey bitey. Yep, we have officially outweighed our welcome, but we got the three we needed. I don't understand why I haven't gotten my new suit. How about now? Can I get the new suit now? Wait. Oh, it's because I got two of the same. Okay. I'm like, wait, hold on. Nice. Yeah, I know you got that. Take the farm. Everything else looks good. Fish. Okay, well, we got some in there. I think it's time to invest some money in the staff. Damn it. When did I agree to be on this competition? Not exactly my idea of a good time, but all right. He reminds me of a Street Fighter character. An Americanized Ryu. Which, I guess, technically is Ken. What's the theme? Fry the sea, but... that seems like an advantage to the other guy. Yep. Again, how do I agree to these competitions? 2 days to complete. Okay, bye-bye. Got a restaurant to run here. Scoot along, darling. Oh dear.
Fuck it all. Lock the door. There it is.
Of course it is.
Does it?
Okay. Okay. Cookie cutter shark, vampire squid, and biocular fish. That's very ambitious. Okay. Fish delivery. Always good. Barely eyed. What is a barely eyed? Okay. Sounds good. Make it. Aww. It's the same cutscene as before. That's not helpful at all. Well, yeah, we'll see if she likes it. Okay, before we do anything, he's level 5. Do some training. Much better. Training. It's a lot. That's you. Training. Really helps with that. Okay. Training's a little better. Barely eye. Okay. Anyway, today's menu first level. Congratulations, you're now maxed out. Poor fishy. Be afraid. Be very afraid. That is maxed. So. Doesn't sell very well. Okay, we'll put that on the menu. Putting you on the menu. Put you on the menu. You on the menu. Pants. You're part of a dish. Coral trout. Okay, something new that I have a ton of. 99. 168. Put you on the menu. What was the other thing that had lots of... Clownfish. And then a money maker. This one we can upgrade. That we put on the menu. Auto supply. Okay, let's make some money. Focus on the food, guys. I got the drinks. Okay, gotta do the kimchi. Excellent. Okay, now I gotta keep an eye out for drinks. Oh, money coming in. Nice. Very nice. A little bit of bonus money. And look, time to drink a beer at the end of work. Got us up to 10,000 coins, which we like. Okay. Excellent. Now, the question is, are you going to have the new suit for me? Are you not going to have the new suit for me? What's the situation here? Okay. Relatively. Air is too cold. Need new pants. Yep. What do you mean? Interesting. Okay. Oh dear. So do I. I have a very bad idea about this. Anyone else? Hey, buddy. Okay. Right. Did I caught a fish? Oh, that's nice. We'll take it. Oh, crops are done. Better go check. Keep the loop going. Get our free egg for the day. It's my veggies that are done. Okay. Very nice. Don't walk away from me. So, I want to buy three of those. Buy three of those. Go over here. Fill my water planter. Round planted. Check my fish. Make sure we're not overpopulating any particular areas. Very nice. Looking good. How much? Okay, how are we doing now? We're still overpopulated. We need to do some cleaning up here. You are overpopulated as well. Wow, significantly overpopulated. All right. Okay, you're at 50%. Let's clear you out a bit. Better. You're fine. Okay. One of each of those. And I think we are going to stop this episode here. Thank you for spending some time with us. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, make sure you like and subscribe for the next installment. This has been Mad Mac. Be safe out there, gamers.